Hi everyone, my name is Kendrick and welcome to Travel and Live Free. In this channel, we're going to cover the topic on how to save money on travel for Canadians, how to go on around the world adventure travel for Canadians, and how to use travel to get you more freedom in your life as a Canadian. Now in this video specifically, we're going to cover the topic on the most recent devaluation of the American Express Platinum Card series, especially for those who apply through a referral link. So basically before, if you were to use someone else's referral link, if you applied through that method, you're gonna get 70,000 American Express points. Now 60,000 you get after hitting $5,000 within the first 3 months, and then the next 10,000 points you'll get 6 months after holding the card. So as of today, they just changed it that you only get 25,000 points with this card. And basically you get the 25,000 American Express points after you spend $2,000 within the first 90 days. Now, strangely enough, if you apply from their website directly, so you don't use someone else's referral link, it looks like the old promotion is still valid, meaning you can still earn 60,000 American Express points if you apply from the website. Now, I don't know if they're gonna keep that up or if they're gonna bring it down, but as of making this video, it is still available right now. So basically, you get 50,000 American Express points after spending $3,000 within the first 90 days and the additional 10,000 American Express points after holding the card for 6 months. So if you missed the previous promotion and you still want to get this card, you can still get it if you apply directly from the American Express website. Now, I don't know, like I said, how long this is going to last, but for now it's up. So, you know, maybe you want to jump on it if you want to take advantage of the current promotion. Now, they also made changes to the American Express Business Platinum card. So previously, you get 75,000 American Express points if you use someone else's referral link when you apply for this card. Now, you only get 45,000 American Express points and you still have to spend $7,000 within the first 90 days. They did further devalue it if you apply from the American Express website directly. So now you only get 35,000 American Express points as opposed to 40,000 that they previously had on the website directly. The annual fee is still the same for both cards. It's still $699 for the personal platinum card, and it's still $499 for the business platinum card. So definitely there's a lot of devaluation going on, and there's a small window right now where you can kind of take advantage of the personal platinum card if you apply directly on their website, and only if you missed the previous promotion if you had not gotten a chance to apply for the card yet. And it's just one of those things when you play the points and miles game is that you have to be quick. When there's a promotion, you need to jump on it right away. You can't wait. This is not a game for people who's gonna think it through. The winners of this game is the one who are quick, that they execute and they apply right away. And those people really reap the benefits. So this kind of promotions and deals do come and go. And the next time they pop up, I think it's a good idea that you better jump on it and don't think about it too much. Anyways, that's about it for this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave your comments below. And don't forget to sign up to the Travel and Live Free newsletter, where you can get a 10-step cheat sheet on how to travel around the world. You'll also get the latest tips and strategies on how to save money on travel for Canadians, how to go on around the world adventure travel for Canadians, and how to use travel to get more freedom in your life as a Canadian. You can sign up to the newsletter in the description below. Until next time, see you then.